Be the envy of your friends. Wear the sexy cosplay t-shirt. Wear it on a podcast. Wear it to convention. It's comfortable. Heck, even sleep in it. Your girlfriend will love it. You will love it. Click on the link below and get your sexy cosplay t-shirt shipped to you. Michael Connell Bean is an American actor, primarily known for his science fiction films directed by James Cameron. Sergeant Cal Reese in Terminator, Terminator 2 Judgment Day, of course, Dwayne Hicks in Aliens, and Lieutenant Coffee in The Abyss. His other films included The Fan, Navy SEALs, Tombstone, The Rock, The Omega Code 2, and Planet Terror. On television, he has a Hill Street Blues, The Magnificent Seven, and Adventure Incorporated, and Bean received a Best Actor Saturn Award nomination for Alien. Bean was born in Anniston, Alabama, the second of three boys born for Marcia and Don Bean, a lawyer. He is of German descent on his father's side and Irish on his mother's side. When he was young, he moved with his family to Lincoln, Nebraska, and then to Lake Havasal City in Arizona, where he was a member of the high school drama club before graduating. Bean got his start in movies with a bit part in a film version of Grease in 1978, and appears in two scenes, one which John Travolta's character Danny hits Bean's unaccredited character in the stomach while playing basketball. In 1981, he appeared in the role of Douglas Breen, a stalker in the 1981 film version of Bob Randall's novel The Fan, starring Lauren Bacall. In 1984, Bean played Sergeant Cal Reese, a soldier sent back in time by John Connor to save his mother, Sarah Connor, in the film The Terminator, opposite Arnold Schwarzenegger and Linda Hamilton. He starred in two other films directed by James Cameron, Aliens as Corporal Hicks and The Abyss as Lieutenant Herm Coffey, and had a small role in Terminator 2 Judgment Day, briefly reprising his role as Reese in a scene cut from the final film, but restored for director's cut version. He was considered to portray the film's antagonist, the T-1000, but the role went to Robert Patrick in 2019. Bean confirmed in an interview that he will not be reprising the role for Terminator Dark Fate or any other future installments. In the same interview, Bean claimed that he was not initially enthusiastic about appearing in a Schwarzenegger film, as he had hoped to act alongside the likes of Pacino and De Niro. In early draft of Alien 3, written by William Gibson, Bean's character Hicks, who had survived the events of Aliens, was to become the protagonist, replacing Ripley. And, of course, David Giller wrote the final script, which had Hicks killed off in the opening scene. Bean, upon learning of his character's demise, demanded and received almost as much money for the use of his likeness in one scene as he had been paid for his role in Aliens. Bean reprised the role of Hicks by voicing the character in the video games Aliens, Colonial Marines, and again in 2019 for an audio drama adaptation of Gibson's unfilmed script for Alien 3, released by Audible. Bean played the role of Johnny Rigo in Tombstone, with the showdown scene with Val Kilmer as Doc Holliday. In 2000s, Bean took acting roles ranging from big-budget films such as The Art of War and Clockstoppers to video games like Command & Conquer and independent movies such as Havoc. He also starred in three TV series, including the CBS drama The Magnificent Seven, the Tribune Entertainment syndicated TV series Adventures Incorporated, and of course, all these three shows were subsequently canceled because of low ratings. Bean was considered to portray Colonel Miles Quaritch, the main antagonist of the James Cameron science fiction epic film Avatar, but Cameron felt his appearance in films, coupled with that of Sigourney Weaver's, would remind people too much of Aliens. Bean directed the 2010 The Blood Bond. In 2011, he wrote, directed, and starred in The Victim. In 2020, Bean was cast by Jon Favreau in the second season of the Star Wars television series The Mandalorian. Bean is now married to actress Jennifer Blanc, who co-produced and starred alongside him in The Victim. The couple have one son, Dashiell King Bean, born March 21st of 2015. And you guys, we want to thank you for watching, subscribing, liking, and sharing, and click on the links below or donate to our PayPal account. Thank you guys. Have a wonderful day.
Who's your daddy?
Having issues distributing your music? Try DistroKid today. Get your music distributed through Spotify, through iTunes, Pandora, TikTok, through YouTube, through Twitch, all by clicking below. Click on the link below and try DistroKid. Get your music distributed today. I've tried it and I've loved it.